Snow's in the forecast and is causing some concern. We'll have the details at 10.